I'm Kili Ki. I'm an architect and interior designer, and you are watching TKP, the Kili Ki Project. This video that I'm about to show you is actually a week worth of progress, where we already have the design and now it's like the execution on that.
So today we are on site, we're going to check. Over here.
Done. So it's actually like an office like redo that was put in like a storage facility, like some kind of inventory building that they're going to transform into this lab for solid bulk testing that I actually don't know too. I actually learned it along the way on this presentation.
So basically this is like the mechanical option for your face.
Yeah. Wow.
So this is our vision for this thing actually.
This is an exciting project where the owner names Jim. Like we call him Jim because means uncle in Indo or Bahasa, so it's good to give like respect for older. His name is Jim, so I just call him like, we called him Jim to give like respect. So this is Jim's kantor or office, meaning he's the one in charge. He's always have like the final say. Nothing can be done without a yes from him, so there's that. There were like some people that I need to present this project to. Jim's back then is still in Australia, so I have to show it to like some other people who actually are also like part of this project.
It's fast fashion, but also still elegant. Uh-huh.
And this
place one? Yes, so this is the glass space. Yeah. Basically now we're standing here. Mm-hmm. So when you walk, there will be a partition over here, which will be the working area. And we will leave this open for like a 20 I can send you.
Yeah, that'll be great.
Yeah, you can give me your emails.
Yeah.
So the foundation that you're looking now is actually the separation between the lab and this area. Great. And then we will put it towards the top. So when there's dust, it will not.
So basically, I'm explaining the overall idea that I'm going to transform this project. Like how I'm going to separate all this. There's nothing in my hand, but like how like this building, how I'm gonna separate it into like an office area with like a lab area. So I'm going to put a wall in the middle, and that is what you're like looking at here, where we are building like this foundation. So there's gonna be like a huge separation within to separate this one massive area into like two parts. So one is will be like the lab and the other one will be the office.
So there will be two doors over here,
yeah.
And then we have access on the back. We have the pantry and the break room,
yeah.
Which is accessible here.
So we were really working with the space that we were given and what we have with this floor space. So now the one that you're looking at existing, we will make it a little work area.
Yeah, this is all of his
furniture. I miss it, but it'll be no ceiling beyond
this part. It's still a.
Yeah.
Probably.
Yeah.
But But if I think once we buy or engineering that structure, it will have this very different space.
And what we share, so any windows?
On this part? This
part
would be like a high
contact
on that line.
Oh, that's any windows to the outside.
I think it's very, very interesting how like every time like I present or like have a conversation of like project with someone, meaning like here I was talking and presenting, and then one of like the people that I present to ask me questions, so like will there be lights there, and I have not thought about it actually, and then I thought about it, and then like I thought, hey, like we can actually change that into like an opening that's still like close off any dust that might come from the lab, but like still have that light coming in. So I think it's always like fascinating how all this like conversation becomes like a brainstorming, and it actually helps throughout like the process.
In the complex.
Yeah.
Oh, you do so much better. She's already learning to count.
Yeah, to teach her maths in Indonesia, she had to get me going. Can I have a look outside and see where you're going? So how will it work outside, like when you bring this up? You've got an area there. Can I have a look?
This is the side, the before. If you look around, it's all yellow. And here, me and Claire are discussing about having a discussion on like the foundation and other timeline, and also about the brick. The reason why I didn't put on the voice is because like it's very windy, and there's like a prayer calling. So basically, it's hard to hear what we're saying. So that's what we're doing. I'm just like sharing that.
So we are going to expose the break
one. Yeah.
Kayak ikrar dan pero gunakan semua.
Pak, kira-kira berapa lama lagi ya selesai?
Kurang lebih 2 minggu lagi.
2 minggu?
Saya yakin.
With that? That one?
Ini aja.
That one? Gambar-gambar ya?
Thanks. 2 minggu juga minimal.
2 weeks. Oh, jadi nanti lempar vendor?
Lempar vendor, ini loh vendor kaca.
Vendor kaca aluminium ya?
Jadi ini bisa gerak. Gerak, nanti habis dari sini setelah baterai ini udah selesai, langsung zoom. Next, langsung ke ceiling.
Oke. Okay.
Jadi, at the end of this month, maybe we can get better progress.
Oke, okay. Finish progress.
Yeah.
First video that I'm uploading, and this is actually like the first time that I put it on camera or like have someone like hold a camera like that. And Ikrar, I mean, he is shy, he's camera shy, so even me, like I'm still like learning, but I think like he's really shy. And like later on when I already like post like several videos, different seasons, you're gonna see like now he's like the king of like talking. So I think it's nice when you can go to the site and actually also, you know, like have like something that you can share. I hope that you can learn too from this project. So basically, like to create like that wall, we need to build a foundation, and that's also like how like all the money like goes there, because it's a new structure. You cannot just like build like a wall like that, like put bricks. It's gonna fall. So there's like a lot of like stuff there. Makes sense. So yeah, like I hope you enjoy this first season and first episode, and I'm going to like a new post. next episodes. And well, I guess that's it for today. And thanks for watching Dekabe. Stay tuned, I'm gonna upload every Friday. If you like the video, please like or comment, give insight. I'm very open to like any suggestion. TKP in Indo, TKP means tempat kejadian perkara. So tempat kejadian perkara means crime scene, and they shorten it tempat kejadian perkara to like TKP. And every time like I go to the site, I was like text like, hey, where are you? Like, oh, I'm going to the TKP, like, crime scene. But it's actually like not a crime scene. It's just like from like a place that something's happening. But because we use that like so often, that I thought like, yeah, I'm just gonna say like TKP. Yeah. So you can say PKP, but our pronunciation of the thing is actually TKP. So I hope you enjoy TKP, the Kids Project, which is like my project. I'll see you next time. So stay tuned and.